New tonight, the so-called snake scam in the Bay Area has been slithering its way into Roseville. Police say burglars pose as animal control officers asking to check homes for poisonous snakes. KCRA3's Claire DeWan spoke with the victim. She joins us live from the Roseville Police Station tonight. Claire?
Right now, Roseville police know of two cases. In the first case, the homeowner does not fall for the scam, but in the second case, the homeowner lets the scammer into her home, she says, and was very sorry she did. It started with the late afternoon door knock on Labor Day by someone carrying pictures of snakes on a clipboard.
So I, you know, came out.
Janice Piazza says that woman wore a khaki and blue uniform with the City of Roseville logo.
She stated that she was in the area to alert the homeowners or alert people that there were poisonous snakes loose in the area.
So Piazza let her into the backyard.
She kept encouraging me, I'd like your husband to come on outside with us.
But Piazza said no, since her husband was resting in the bedroom.
And it wasn't until later I realized she had some type of a way she was communicating with someone.
Police say that scammer was relaying info to at least one other person outside, as she and Piazza spent nearly half an hour.
Very convincing, very convincing.
Looking for snake holes and scrutinizing the shed.
She took about 20 measurements in here. She measured across, she measured the length, and it was just made to buy time.
Buy time, police say, for another scammer to enter the house. They stole cash from her purse on the counter and took jewelry from the bedroom. Piazza realized what was missing the next day.
I think that really sucks. Yeah. I think, if anything, it's really making me very aware that I really need to be more watchful and not as trusting.
Roseville police tell us it's very likely the scammers will strike again in nearby cities.